Dan. Don't let them tell you what to do.